Good morning from Hamburg. My name is Enrico Dressler. I'm a system design engineer at Trinamic, and today I want to show how to use the hall wiring wizard with one of our brushless CC modules. For this how-to, I use a TMCC160 evaluation board and a motor with digital hall sensors. For the communication with the laptop, I use a USB to CAN adapter. After connecting the CAN adapter with the laptop, the board has been found with the CAN bus. Now I can select Tools and Wizard, and we can see an overview about the available wizard for this module. Now I select the Brushless CC Hall Wiring Wizard. On the first page of the wizard, there is a short introduction, a picture of the module, and markers for the motor and hall sensor connectors. The wizard uses the open loop mode to rotate the motor slowly with a constant torque. We can select the constant torque here and start the motor. Afterwards, we take a look to the actual commutation angle. This is a blue line. This commutation angle is used by the open loop mode, and we compare it with the red lines because this is the information from the hall sensor signals. Now I select a picture that matches best, and I follow the hints of the wizard. Sometimes it's necessary to change to hall wires or to set the hall sensor invert flag. This is depending from the motor. In my case, it's all fine and we can go to the next step. For the right velocity of the motor, it is necessary to know the number of motor poles. We can rotate the motor for exactly one rotation and let the wizard count the hall sensor steps. In the last step, we can use new settings and control the motor with different velocities. For this, I choose hall sensors and the target velocity. My name is Enrico Dressler, and today I showed you how to use the hall wiring wizard with one of our brushless CC modules. Thanks for watching and goodbye!